Sorry. I'm Lieutenant Hank Morris. I'm in charge of Fort Al-Salad, this place. We are part of the British Army. Just a little outpost a couple of days east of Bagar.
Bagar? We were going to Bagar. But the sun...
Yes, I know. Crossing the desert is no easy feat. Only the most experienced can do it safely.
Where is Captain Haddock?
He was angry and violent. It took three of my best men to restrain him. He cannot be left wandering free through the fort. By the way, you know my name, but I don't know yours.
My name is Tintin. I'm a reporter from Brussels. How long have we been here?
3 days. I think it's time to stretch your legs again. Come with me.
Captain! Can you hear me? Captain!
Rackham. Red Rackham. Return me my ship!
Who's Rackham?
Captain! Can you hear me? Captain! Captain, wake up, Captain! Wake up!
Wake up! Wake up, you grumpy old fool! Much better. How are you, Haddock? I hope you're comfortable at the place I've prepared for you at the mast.
He laughed like a donkey, Rackham.
Oh, yes, Haddock. Keep mocking and laughing. Keep looking tough. I wanted you to see this. My treasure. My ship was a good one, but was so damaged because of our little squabble that I have decided to reclaim your beautiful ship for my needs.
Where are me men? Have ye killed them?
Oh, you offend me. What kind of ruffian do you think that I am? I'm going to free them and give them my old ship. As long as they are able to fix the holes in the hull and prevent the whole ship from sinking, they'll be fine.
You're a monster!
Tonight, my men and I will celebrate, and your crew will sink to the bottom of the sea in a wrecked husk. And tomorrow, you will know the kind of monster that I am. I promise you.
Keep an eye on him. If he is not tied up here tomorrow at dawn, I will throw you into the sea, so the sharks can have a healthy breakfast.
Yes, Captain.
I'm thirsty. Give me some water.
Shut up.
Rackham will not be happy if I die of thirst before he can kill me.
If I had anything more from you, I'll put you to sleep with my own fists.
These ropes are a bit loose. I think I can rub these ropes against the mast.
Thank you.
It's a nice fireworks